Greetings, welcome to another edition of Curator's Corner here at the National Army Museum. Today I'm standing in the Cold War Gallery to talk about the pajamas worn by Staff Sergeant John Caviani when he was a prisoner of war in Vietnam. John Caviani was born in Ireland in 1943 and settled in California with his mother in the 1950s. After becoming a U.S. citizen in 1968, he enlisted in the United States Army and was sent to Vietnam. In 1971, Caviani was serving in a platoon that protected a remote hilltop called Hickory Hill. On the morning of June 4th, the camp was attacked by North Vietnamese soldiers. Caviani exposed himself to enemy fire in order to move about the camp and direct the platoon's defenses. When the platoon was evacuated, he volunteered to remain on the ground to direct the helicopters. The next day, he ordered the remaining platoon members to escape. He recovered a machine gun and exposed himself to heavy enemy fire, from which he received over 100 shrapnel and bullet wounds. When the North Vietnamese took the hill, Caviani played dead and hid in the jungle for almost 2 weeks until he was taken prisoner. Caviani spent the next 2 years in multiple prison camps, including Plantation Gardens, the zoo, and the Hanoi Hilton. He lived in a small room with a wooden plank for a bed, and his only clothes were this jacket and pants. Every day, he and the other prisoners passed the time by playing cards, reading, talking, and suffering through meals that contained everything from rat feces to cockroaches. Caviani was released on March 27, 1973. He was awarded the Medal of Honor, Bronze Star, and Purple Heart for his actions at Hickory Hill. Caviani continued to serve in the Army and retired as a Sergeant Major in 1990. In 2014, he passed away and is buried in Arlington National Cemetery. I want to thank you for joining us for another edition of Curator's Corner, and to learn more information about Sergeant Caviani's pajamas and other artifacts within the museum, please visit our website.